useful.
Thanks.
Thank God, Mom's getting all the sleeves.
Yeah, I think you more overseas because the ones I got in here are really good.
Yeah, I think he's getting the border ones though.
No fan.
Yeah, go ahead. Wish it was the mats, but like what you can get, I guess.
Zero zeros.
Deal 2k with ninja.
Yep.
I'm breaking with Orlando.
Doesn't do anything, does it? Shit, okay.
Needs to be a forward, huh? Oh,
yeah. It's not like, as good as lightning.
Yeah.
Mm. Oh, I'll attack for one.
Sure.
Good.
To get all, yeah.
Yeah, you know, I have to admit, it is really freeing, kind of.
Yeah.
In a restrictive sense, oddly enough. It's the mana thing, though.
Yep.
Because, like, the thing I always found was so many colors worked with so many cards, and it's like, man.
And then you're like, but I have to have this
exactly.
Color to play this card.
Exactly.
Okay.
Attack.
And, I mean, most people get into this game because of a game.
Go
usually.
Ahead.
Yeah.
Say tactics, can you use like advanced and regular?
No, they're split.
Yeah.
So tactics advanced, TA2.
Oh man, that sucks.
I think it's fine.
Each has like a different theme, I
Three.
Assume.
Pretty much, yeah.
What's up? Combat.
Sure.
This
will bounce there.
Yep. Go. He's actually trying to grind in 14. Offensive 14 on.
Yeah.
He basically paid for story jump and level jump. No. That's not actually what he's...
He's cut the grind down just a little bit.
Cool.
It only goes up to Stormblood other than Zyngo. Boost him to 8, but then it'll be a trade.
So you're either trade or you 2-for-1, or he takes 3.
I have something to deal with it, but then again, it wastes resources. So I don't really want to do it, so that's the problem.
All my summons are also EXs.
Yeah, so that's the other problem. So I'm like,
And I run 10.
So that's tactics. You run 10 summons because there's a lot of tactics summons. Go ahead.
Sup, buddy?